convention. Yes.
Okay, so I'm all checked in to my flight. I'm at the Norfolk International Airport now, about to head through security, and then I'll be at my gates. Super excited to go to Las Vegas. I have a connecting flight to Atlanta, so I'll check back in later. So I saw an Instagram post about monkeypox, and that reminded me to mask up at this airport. I was actively asleep. But yeah, I am boarding my flight now. So see you guys in Atlanta. Came to my site were slot machines. I was like, okay then. But super excited. The flight was horrible. So much turbulence. Not a lot of like food options. So a girl is hungry. Yeah, more slot machines. Oh my goodness. Like, I didn't expect that at all. Checked in. I'm fangirling, y'all. Las Vegas is gorgeous. Like, this isn't even like the pretty part. Like, I'm gonna show y'all the pretty part when I get there, but y'all, Las Vegas is gorgeous. It is gorgeous. Woo! I'm so excited. My flight was horrible, so this makes up for it. Really excited. Ooh. this hotel is nice, too nice. Like, woo! Got my knee brace on, cause you know, a girly is still a crippled girl. She's a healing girl. But that's the fit. But yes, I'm checked in. We are at Caesar's Palace. I'm attending the National Association of Black Journalists with the National Association of Hispanic Journalists Convention in Las Vegas. And I'm meeting up with my short course fam now.
Oh, I'm fine walking inside.
Of the NABJ, NAHJ convention, and this is the fit we're going with. It's giving flight attendant. I think it's really gorge. Let me see if y'all can like see in the mirror. It's just cute. So it's got a little ascot. I think it's really cute. So I'm about to head downstairs, check in. It's about 6:30 because they said it'd be a little early. It starts at 7, so gonna get checked in and I'm gonna show you guys all that I see. You was a miracle and the fucking realest chitting jing. In the Louis V vest, girl, one with his green silicone and real blessed. Can I blow a breeze from the head of my penis? Coolest breeze that miracle and sleeveless. Look at the drip. Yeah. Look at peep the belt, too. Peep the belt, you know? Gotta always show out. We from Atlanta, Georgia, okay? You already know how we do. Yeah. So I am in the career fair ballroom, and the center is for people who are trying to network, get a job on spot. I'm going to be set up with the EW Scripps booth, so I'm super excited to see what all we're going to share with the new EW Scripps journals, or you know, the JCPers, the Journalism and Career Program applicants. And then there's just like so much in here from like Yahoo, CNN, Warner Brothers, Nextstar, Tegna. So many big names in here, Bloomberg. It's really gonna be amazing. So I hope that you guys come tune in to my coverage. And also just make sure that you stop by and get a job, okay? Difficult. Gorgeous girl here at the conference. Yes, I'm super excited.
If you're not here, you should be here.
Yeah, you're wrong. If you're not here, you're wrong.
You're missing everything. If you're not here, then where you
at? Okay. They're about to get all the jobs, so y'all better get
them. Okay. But yeah, she's also a FAMU Rattler. So what is your take on your school and the publicity you guys are getting?
You know, at the end of the day, you know, we're the highest of Seven Hills. So we always, you know, always going to be known for something.
Okay.
But it's a time and place for everything, you know. But if her goal was to do what she was looking for, going viral, she did her thing.
She definitely did that.
But, you know.
Would we do it?
No.
No. So I met one of my mentors from the short course. Yes, and we got we got the vibe of the green.
Absolutely.
Y'all missing out.
There's only one way to be.
You already know. Like, seeing green. Seeing green. Okay?
Like
get into it.
Okay, guys, so Lauren is here getting a massage. We're here at EWE Health and then Black Leadership and Crisis Coalition. So she's doing a massage to ease some tension. This is Lizzie, guys. Hey! And then we have our other masseuse. The other masseuse over here. We got a free t-shirt with the two, but Lauren's gonna tell us real quick how she's feeling.
Feeling really good. I had a lot of tension just from like carrying around a lot of bags and everything today. So Lizzie is doing such a great job. Like, feels so good. So good.
And then did you get the oil in your hands?
I did. That smells so good. It was really
the
relaxing.
T-shirt oil?
Yes. Yes. Hey guys, so we just have done like a full like career fair fun.
Yes.
Who have you like spoken to today?
Ooh, okay. I spoke with Vox Media.
Okay.
I spoke with the Griot. I caught up with them. I spoke with, oh my God, I'm forgetting now.
A lot of people.
So WABE many people. In Atlanta.
Okay.
And a few others that I cannot remember off the top of my head right now.
Yeah, there's been a lot of networking today. So like we're about to go regroup in my room and like get our contacts and stuff together. But like ET, ABC, Fox, really big names. So super excited to see. This is really just day one. Really day two for
not
us.
Not even day one. It's like hour like three.
Okay. Like it's so early. It doesn't feel like it because I'm used to like Eastern Standard Time.
Yeah. So it's like 6 p.m. for us right now.
Literally. Like it feels so interesting. But we'll check in with you guys a little later. We're hungry. So let's go eat.
Food. That's the goal.
So how are you liking student projects right now?
It has been great so far. Miss Lisa has been awesome. And so have the rest of the mentors.
Yeah.
They've been super helpful. Even though I'm on the assignment desk, I get to interview the founders later today. I got to do like broadcast workshops with Mr. Stefan over there, Mr. Denise. So been able to like kind of cross pollinate. So it's been really dope.
That's really good. How would you say that this compares to the NABJ short course?
I would say this is more intensive.
Okay.
For sure. We get a lot of more workshops here in the short course.
Okay.
And definitely I would probably say too, maybe more FaceTime with the mentors too, like beyond just the short course.
Okay.
Talk to them outside of it.
Okay. Yeah. Good. This is Miss Alexis Davis. If you don't know her, y'all better know her. So how are you liking the student projects here with NABJ?
It's really exciting, especially like the way you see yourself grow, like literally within each hour you learn something that you didn't know previously, and just really a nice inviting environment to learn. You know, it's not so much as a competition, it's more so, hey, we want you guys all to be better.
Right. What are your hours like? I know you were saying that you had to get up really early, right?
Yeah, so yesterday I woke up at 8 and I left at about 8:30.
Woo.
So today we're right back at it, 7:30, and I expect another late day. So.
Yeah, that's like a 12-hour shift, girl. You are putting in work.
Yes.
Okay, well, what advice would you give to a student who wants to do the short course or even the student projects next year?
I would just say apply. You lose nothing by applying. Literally, the reporter or producer or whatever you want to do that you were when you signed up, that's not going to be when the program ended. And then also, too, after you've done the program, you have this big network of people that are always going to be there for you. And it's not just a job. It's just like, hey, today I didn't really nail that bow side. I need somebody to lift me up. So you have somebody professionally and emotionally to really support you.
Aww, I love that, girl. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Here with my short course fam. We're headed to get something to eat.
Oh.
About time.
Stop here with Jamil. She just touched down. Another short course fam. What are you most excited for now that you're here?
I think I'm most excited about meeting a lot of people, especially like people in dark colors. And just trying to, you said copyright.
What's your thing?
Just like networking and seeing what's going to come out of this event. Yeah. And last thing, this is Las Vegas.
Okay. My first time here. Never been here before. I'm wishing you luck. It's a career fair, girl. Party no more. Look at Tariq's face. Yeah, this is also Mars with a Z. Don't forget it. Yeah. How are you feeling so far?
I'm feeling hot and sweaty. I took some headshots and it looks so good.
Yeah.
I'm hungry. He announced it at the first section. I'm ready to turn up.
Yep.
I'm ready to get a job.
Yep. Say that.
We can go see.
Yes.
I'm gonna meet
So guys, this is the vice president for ABC 11.
Relatable first, incredible.
Very close second. You don't want to be someone that's not credible, but you more so want to be relatable. That's kind of like the name of the game when it comes to TV. If I can't relate to you and I don't trust what you're saying, I'm not going to watch what you're saying.
Right?
True. But if you're relatable, you already have some form of credibility. But now let me hear what you have to say. And then if I can fact check what you say and it's correct, not most of the time, because who gets everything correct always? No one. But if most of the time you're correct and you're credible and you're relatable and you're authentic and genuine, you won't have a problem in this business, right?
This is amazing to hear, especially like black women in that space, because there are a lot of us there.
It's not a lot of us there, and trust me, there will be times where you are the only one in the room. More times than not.
Trying to get pictures, and you know, I'm really tired, so I'm really proud of myself for getting through the day, because I've been up since like 6 a.m. How like long have you been up?
4 a.m.
That's what I'm saying. Like, we've been up. How long have you been up, Tariq?
5.
See, we've been up mad early, so like, I'm really tired. I need something to eat. But,
something to drink.
You know, say that.
But don't tell nobody.
So yeah, I'm really excited for this welcoming ceremony. We'll see what it is, and then I might bounce. So yeah, I'll check in with you guys a little later.
Just learning information and knowing that there's so many resources for us, especially in the journalism field where we come from backgrounds that are really represented here. So it was really nice learning and getting to know people.
Yeah. Okay. And then is this like your first time with NABJ and AHJ?
Yes, this is my first year at Cal State Fullerton with NABJ.
Okay. Well, I hope that you enjoy the rest of this week. Please continue to stop by our booth. We're here all week. We're giving out free headshots as well. We'd love to have you.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. So, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
you. I'm Lauren Bass. I'm Jason Pierre. What's your name?
I'm Anthony Bautista. Nice to meet you.
Anthony. So, welcome to NABJ Scripps. Take over NABJ. So, how have you liked it so far being here?
It's been amazing. It's been an amazing experience. It's been very informative, very reassuring in what I'm doing. I know I'm headed in the right direction, and everything here is just amazing.
So good. So what would you say was your like favorite part of the breakfast today? We're at the JCP breakfast, free food, free drinks.
Yep.
What do you think was your favorite part?
Besides the bagel was pretty up there. The video was very informative. The video was very inspiring too. So the video definitely like was awesome.
Okay. Do you have any questions for me at all?
How are you liking? How's your experience?
You know, this is my second week, y'all. So I've really enjoyed it so far. Everybody's like a huge family. For those who weren't here, they really shouted me out very well about just like how much they're taking care of me, which just made me feel so good to know that I have a family away from home. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. Where are you from?
I'm from Williams, California.
Okay, so you'll be moving very, very far, right? West Coast to East Coast. So I feel like they just really embody the family. So thank you for being here. Looking forward to seeing you guys the rest of this week. Make sure to stop by the Scripps booth. It was nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yeah.
I mean, is that remarkable or what? You know, I don't know about you, but having
so many beautiful people in the building. Thank you so much for the love, Deji. I'm happy to be here. Let's catch a vibe. Let's enjoy this.
All right now.
Hey y'all, so it's day two of the conference and I didn't check in all day because I was super duper busy. We had a Scripps breakfast where I got to talk to the future JC Pierce, and then I also had an opportunity to get some rest, still mingle at the career fair, meet some people at our Scripps reception, which was off the chain. Marion was there and I got to meet my Icebox baby. And then now I'm headed to the Scripps Students Task Force, which I'm actually here now, and it's just them. My friends. So I wanted to go to the pool, but now it's raining. Kind of blue, but it's okay.
There was a shooting at the Mirage.
We could have died.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Some girls had
died. Yeah. The Mirage. There was a shooting at the Mirage.
I mean, shit.
So, I don't know what we're doing.
Allegedly, we're getting in a limo.
What's up, vlog?
I don't know what we're doing. I'm just here with my friend.
But you look good. Look at my beautiful friend.
Aww. Yeah. We're in Vegas. Anything happens in Vegas.
So this is where we're going. Tyreek said he got us a limo to go to a club.
He said that it's free. So I'm chilling with it.
Nigga, you can get shot on the strip. It don't matter. You're right.
It was a shooting right next to
you. You're right. But still, it's like, I don't know. It's different. It's not anything. It's not different at all.
So how are you feeling right now? Yeah. You think he is?
I can't see any of you.
Oh my god. I'm not gonna hold.
How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
I'm not gonna hold. I can't. I feel like I'm gonna see Jesus tonight.
Oh my god. Is that like really how you feel?
A little bit. A little bit. Like, what's the other shit?
Okay. You know, well, good thing you're not alone.
I wanna see Jesus.
You
wanna
pray for
him?
I'm
gonna pray about it. We're here for a good time in a long time.
We're in Vegas, baby. We're in Vegas. We're in Vegas. We're in Vegas.
The fuck with
us? We're in Vegas, right? We are in Vegas.
I see either of them. Anything.
So this is what happened. We got to the strip club and
I'll summarize it. We got to the strip club and not everybody could get in. Everybody including me. I cannot get in.
Everybody is me. I'm everybody.
I am everybody.
Because
so we went to this bar right next to it.
And it's good.
It's smooth.
But like,
though there's nothing to do now.
I wanted to go to a club.
It's giving.
This is how we're doing Vegas.
That's what it's giving.
You
it's
know?
Vegas, yeah.
Interesting story.
So Pam had a really good story that he wanted you to hear.
Yeah, let's hear it. Let's hear it.
Okay.
He's about to leave, right? It was like two strippers that came.
Two strippers. Right? One was like three, like one that came.
Yeah, one was like the one that came out to me had to be like 40, and the one that came out to him was like 60.
Oh my god! No, fucking way. No. That's the Sapphire Club. That's not the Geriatric Society.
So what would you suggest next time?
Here was the problem though. Okay. She was like $300 for VIP, and this nigga was about to do it.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna
like,
turn this off now.
No, because
I'm gonna tell you why. All you have to do.
Her skin is scaly, bro.
No, no, no. Hold on. We got it. All you have to do is block out her face and pretend she's not somebody.
No!
Girl.
We see how you are.
Oh, no.
Video.
We're gonna make fun of you.
We're gonna
black
out her face, and it's gonna be very problematic.
Whoa.
want to experience what Vegas used to be, go down to Fremont Street. Because if you go down there, if you guys are street people at all, if you guys are people at all, you'll that'll be where you'll hang out. Because here, you can walk from casino to casino to casino, but there ain't nothing to do. There ain't nothing going on.
Don't mess around me, cause she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Good morning. So it is my last day at the NAHJ convention. Really bittersweet, but I'm looking forward to the lasting memories that are gonna come from this experience, and I'm just super thankful. So popped out in my Hampton Blue just to let them know the real and the only, the illustrious, okay?
But does she really wanna, but can't stand to see me walk out the door? Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking together, cause we don't.
So we're out, we walked the strip, and we're currently at a casino where Tyreek is really playing, y'all. And I'm gonna say hey. You wanna say hey? We're gonna see if he gets something.
Second.
Oh my gosh, that one's actually cute. This is hilarious, because what in the world?
That's cute.
That's cute.
Surprise, those guys.
Red eye flight, bro.